How to fix missing chat history, sync now on Messenger. Tap on menu just at the bottom right corner. Alright, so from here tap on settings. And now from the settings section, scroll down and go to the option privacy and safety. Okay, so from here on the security section, tap on end-to-end encrypted chats. Alright, so from here tap on security alerts. Okay, so from this section, make sure that you have turned on these features like contact key change. So after you turn on this, you'll have to just back from here, and from the privacy and safety section again, you'll have to go to the options like safe website browsing. So simply tap on it. Alright, so from this section, you have to also turn on these features like safe website browsing, and after you turn on this, you'll have to just back from here, and after you complete all of the settings from your laptop, just check for the updates available for your Facebook Messenger. So simply you can, as it is, check from the App Store or Google Play Store, and from there you'll have to just install the latest version of Facebook Messenger, and after you complete all of this procedure, you'll be easily fix that problem on your device.